The name of this par 3 is the Kirk, which is the informal name for the Church of Scotland. This seemingly simple, downhill little hole, traditional, uncluttered, and endlessly frustrating, is your last chance for redemption on the outward 9. A doubling of the green surface and reclaiming of lost bunkers has added much excitement to this memorable hole. If your tee ball is struck crisply to the proper tier, a birdie putt may await you.